Garland police say 45-year-old Charles Thomas Sumrall led officers on a chase through multiple cities in a stolen Jeep, making his way down George Bush Highway, Dallas North Tollway, LBJ, and Highway 75. After hitting stop sticks put out by officers, Sumrall stopped at a convenience store on East Northwest Highway in Dallas. Police say the Jeep was stolen out of Arlington. Charges for Sumrall include evading arrest in a vehicle. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.